birthday to witness and celebrate Richard Luciano Morrow and Ashley Nicole Zach, Holy Mantraville. To their friends and family, they are happy to share this moment with you. This gift of marriage is miraculous, and this ceremony presents us with a wonderful opportunity to celebrate the love between these two souls.
When Ashley was little, she wanted to be the first white female rapper. And although that didn't happen, I can say she's probably going to touch more lives with her Master's of Science in Counseling than she would be rapping on stage. Even though she already could have had a rap name since most of us call her Shorty. But honestly, she is one of the smartest people I know, not to mention, I mean, beautiful. I'm grateful to get to be here on such a big day for this is the part where I'm supposed to officially welcome Richard into our family. But the truth is, you've been family since we've met you. Ashley and Richard were made for one another. I mean, I've never met somebody who's as extra as Ashley. Someone who dresses up in outrageous outfits for family holidays. I don't think I've ever seen a Christmas suit before Richard. But honestly, Richard is pretty great for my sister. He knows how to calm her down and take her off the ledge. And that's a task, since this is the same woman I convinced when she was little that she was turning into an elf. The day is
almost through. I've known Rich for about 17 years now, even though if you ask Chris, he'd tell you it's only about 4 or 5 years. Since we were on the same baseball team at age 13, we've been teammates, classmates, best friends, and even roommates. Those of us who know Rich know that he is the life of the party in any room he walks into, always having fun and cracking jokes. But when you truly get to know him, you see there's much more to him than just that. Under all those jokes is someone who truly cares about those around him and can always be counted on in times of need. As happy as Rich always seems to be, I've never seen him happier than the day he told me he was going to propose to Ashley.
One of the most admired things about her is how much she cares about everyone else. Although Ashley and I have a lot of memories and adventures together, I can go on all night about our fun adventures. My favorite one is when I told her that she was going to marry the first boyfriend that she ever dated. Look where we're at. We're at the wedding of her and her first boyfriend. Can I be close to
you? Richard is a brother and a best friend. And not because of genetics or relative time spent together, in close proximity to each other. Richard is a best friend. He is a brother. And surprising as this may sound, he is a role model. I think I can speak for every one of us up here when I say that he is those three things and so much more to everyone he meets, whether you've known him for 10 minutes or 10 years. Ashley, you're officially my sister now. So those lifelong invites to tomorrow, family, holidays, and get-togethers can now be redeemed for good. Congratulations to you both, and I love you. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me and raise your glasses. My glasses are gone. For the bride and groom, let's get this party started.
Richard, growing up, I never wanted a relationship, let alone a marriage. I always wanted to be a career-driven person instead. We both know I am not that, so I am so grateful that you changed my views on relationships. Since the day I met you, I knew you were special. One of my favorite things to do is to make you laugh, because your laugh and optimism is infectious and contagious. I love you so much, and I love the person you've helped me to become. I promise to show you every day how lucky I am to have you in my life. I promise to keep our lives exciting, adventurous, and full of passion. I promise to encourage, support, and believe in you. And above all, I vow to love you even when you're speaking Wikipedia facts and I'm speaking Webster-Merriam facts. I vow to be patient with you and your bittersweet relationship with Cleveland sports. I vow to always buy Carmelo bars when I see them. I love you so much, Richard Luciano Morrow, and thank you for being my best friend.
Ah. Ashley, when I first met you, I had no idea the door I just opened and the adventure we just began. The things you have accomplished and that I get to be a part of amaze me more and more every day. I was completely taken by you and never imagined how hard I'd fall for you now, but also who you aspire to be. You make me a better person with every conversation, and I love you so much for it. I vow to always, always, always buy more shoes than I need, but also for you, even when you tell me no, then light up the second they're on your feet. Or tell you I was listening about your day, even though you know I zoned out. I'll have one more drink with you, even though I know I'm going to hear I don't feel good for the next 24 hours. Ashley Nicole, you are my partner in crime, from vacations to late night Taco Bell trips. With everything in me, I promise you I will be the best husband, and I promise to be there no matter what. You are my number one and my favorite person. I love you, monster. Always.
Vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Richard, you make this friend. It is now my pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Richard Morrow.
Rock Mafia. For those who don't know me, I can get a bit crazy. Have to get my way up 24 hours a day, cause I'm every guy everywhere just gives me mad attention. Like I'm under inspection, I always get the 10, cause I'm built like that. I go through guys like money flying out the hands. They try to change me, but they realize they can't. And every tomorrow is a day I never planned. If you're gonna be my man, understand. I can't be safe, I can't be safe, I can't be blamed. I can't, can't,
first week at Myrtle Beach, where it all began. It was 102, nothing to do, man. It was hot, so we jumped in. We were summertime sipping, sipping, sweet tea kissing off your lips. T-shirt dripping, dripping wet. How could I forget watching that blonde hair sway to every song I sang? California beautiful, I was playing everything but cool. I can still hear that sound of every wave crashing down, like the tears we cried that day we had to leave. It was everything we wanted it to be, the summer and night scene, you and me.
So good. How do we stay so long together when everybody said we never would? And just when I start to think they're right, the love has died. There you go, making my heart beat again, heart beat. again, high feet again. There you go, making me feel like a kid. Won't you do it and do it one time? There you go, pulling me right back in, right back in, right back in. And I know I'm never letting this go. I'm stuck on you. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue. Some days I don't feel like trying. Some days, you know, I wanna just give up. When it doesn't matter who's right, fight about it all night, had enough. You give me that look, I'm sorry, baby, let's make up. You do that. Again, heartbeat again, heartbeat again. There you go, making me feel like a kid. Won't you do it and do it one time? There you go, pulling me right back in, right back in, right back in. And I know I'm never letting this go. I'm stuck on you. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue. From the ATL. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, feeling kinda sick. Just a spoonful of sugar, make it better real quick. I say, whoa-oh, whoa-oh, what you gonna do with that? Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, come on over here with that sugar, sticky, sweet stuff. Come on, give me that stuff. Everybody wants some. Melodies are getting stuck up in your head. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, up in your head. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, up in your head. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, up in your head. Won't you do it and do it one time? There you go, pulling me right back in, right back in, right back in. And I know I'm never letting this go. There you go, making my heart beat again, heart beat again, heart beat again. There you go, making me feel like a kid. Won't you do it and do it one time? There you go, pulling me right back in, right back in, right back in. And I know I'm never letting this go. I'm stuck on you. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue. Whoa-oh, whoa-oh, stuck like glue. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue.